and it's very female oriented, and it all tells women's stories.
Best of the best that were known at the time, and many of these pieces were still being rediscovered into the 19th century.